So you're telling me that the God that made this made you, and you think you're not good enough. You are his most prized creation. And look at this. If he spent that much time on all of this, you are so enough. So.